In this morning's Health Watch, most adults still are not eating nearly enough fruits and vegetables. The results of a new national survey by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention found just 13% said they ate the recommended amount of fruit each day. Only 9% ate enough vegetables. Minnesotans did even worse than the national average. Only 1% ate enough fruit, and a little bit more than 1.5% ate enough veggies. Health officials recommend that adults eat 1.5 to 2 cups of fruit and 2 to 3 cups of vegetables each day.